In this video, I'm gonna show you how to reset encryption password on iTunes. So let's begin with the step-by-step tutorial. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Many people forget their encrypted backup password and then it becomes difficult for them to restore their new iPhone using encrypted iTunes backup. Actually, you can easily reset this encryption password on iTunes, take a new backup and use this new backup to restore your data to your new iPhone. Let's see an example. Let's say this is your encrypted backup setting for your iPhone on iTunes and you have forgotten the password. Now what you have to do is, first disconnect iPhone from iTunes and go to your iPhone. Launch Settings. Select General. Scroll all the way down and select Reset. And here you have to hit this Reset All Settings. This will reset your all setting preferences like network settings, Wi-Fi passwords, location data, brightness, cellular data, etc. You'll just have to set these preferences again after restoring your iPhone from the new backup file. This will not delete any of your media or data from your iPhone. Photos, videos, apps, everything will be unaffected. So don't worry, you can go ahead and hit this Reset All Settings. Again confirm Reset All Settings and this should reboot your iPhone. Now go ahead and connect your iPhone to iTunes. And you'll see that now encryption setting is disabled for your iPhone. Now you can simply hit this backup now and this will start backing up a new iPhone backup which will be unencrypted. You can use this new backup to restore your iPhone. Now in case if you want to set new encryption password again, you can do that by clicking on this checkbox. Enter new encryption password for your backup and hit this set password. This will start backing up your iPhone and this will be your new encrypted backup. This time, please don't forget your password. So guys, that's how you can easily reset encryption password on iTunes. I hope this quick tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, ask me down in the comments below. I'll see you next week with a new tutorial. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas, signing off. Thank you so much for watching.